Hi, in this video we will discuss whether it's correct to change your stance during the course of the discussion or not. Well, there are no hard and fast rules whether one can change one's stance or not. It all depends on the situation. However, there are some basic guidelines to consider which we will just discuss. Supposing you have a particular stance on a topic in the group discussion and there is another subgroup which presents very strong and very cogent counter argument to the stance that you have. In that case, if you actually become convinced that their perspective is the one that holds true, in that case, it's very correct to change your view because it comes from genuine reasons. However, your change of stance should not arise out of confusion or in terms of deferring to another group which you think is more powerful in expressing their point of view. A good way of expressing this would be by saying something like this. When we began the discussion, I believed so and so. However, in light of the new facts or new perspectives that have been shared in the group, I now actually believe and carry on further from there. In fact, showing that you are open to changing your opinion or changing your stance shows that you are somebody who's got flexibility to accommodate another perspective or other opinions, as well as the fact that you can be objective about any topic. For example, at the beginning of the discussion, you believe that women ought to be given reservation, but subsequently you've changed your opinion. You can express the same by saying something like, initially I believed that we should have reservation for women. However, I am now persuaded by the argument that there can be no basis for differential treatment. I am carrying on further from there. However, please remember that you should not keep on switching your opinion or switching from one stance to another. For example, don't switch to another stance and then switch back again to your original stance. That would be a sure shot recipe for disaster.